I found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. I found something. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Thank you. found something.
There.
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site, doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander. It's an honor, Commander. It's an honor, Commander.
Plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed. We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am.
Proximity warning, Commander. Avoid at all costs.
Ventilation system is shut down. Might be enough auxiliary power to activate fans on the main floor. Radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Need to ventilate.
Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain.
Good work, Coslow. I'll take it from here.
There should be a control access point for the ventilation system.
If there is, we'll find it.
Toxicity level's lethal, Commander. Find alternate route immediately.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival and hotspots.
We salvaged a fragment of the reactor log. Playing now. We hit hard, we hit fast. We stay alive. Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
We're locked and loaded, ready to move out. We're locked and loaded, ready to move out.
Good luck, Captain.
Something terrible happened here. What was your first clue? The tension in your face, Lieutenant Commander. Just stay sharp, people.
Access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area. Ventilation control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Coming in from above.
I'm on it. Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that!
Ash, you're on.
You got it.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Thank Lieutenant Commander Williams.
Just doing my job.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.